watching the padlocks and the baskets go by. Don't pop the balloon, because they're not full down.
Where is down? I don't know. Does anybody truly know where down is? Or is down everywhere that up isn't? Perhaps from the perspective of a lower dimension to the one we're in, we can both be above and below whilst being neither from those perspectives. Except from the least dimensional dimension, where aboveness and belowness are also that way in the way that isn't that wayness, and maybe the most dimensional dimension, where up may also be down even in relation to itself. The universe is so-so everything, and we're so-so something, which may make us infinitely nothing, and you can't be above or below nothing, and it can't be above or below itself, which may mean it isn't, which may make us either everything for knowing we're above, below, or above and below something, or nothing at all for not being anything. The big question on all our minds is,
does this apply to carrots too? They don't look that infinite.
And I've got another once-in-a-lifetime experience for you. How often do you get to look at the bottom of a commercial waste container? It's the same colour.